Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
We were studying today about how microorganisms have helped humankind. We have known that microorganisms have helped human beings in preparation or in genetic engineering. But apart from that, microorganisms provide a great support to humankind while preparing antibiotics like penicillin, erythromycin. Antibiotics are those medicines which are prepared from microorganisms and they help to kill harmful microorganisms. Second, beverages. All the alcoholic beverages, whether it is wine, rum, etc., all the alcoholic beverages are prepared by certain kind of microorganisms, and these microorganisms are nothing but Saccharomyces cerevisiae or brewer's yeast. There is a process called as alcoholic fermentation by which alcohol is prepared with the help of brewer's yeast. Along with making alcoholic drinks and antibiotics, microorganisms, certain species of gram-positive microorganisms, the penicillium species and the E. coli species help to make enzymes and organic acids. When I say enzymes, it could be lipases, streptokinases, pectinases, proteases. When I say enzymes or organic acids, all these enzymes or organic acids have great application in fermentation industries while preparing fermentation products. When I say fermentation products, it means certain products which there is a process called as fermentation, the release of CO2 happens. In all the aspects of biotechnology, when we talk about biotechnology products, all the biotechnology products use these enzymes or organic acids, and these enzymes or organic acids are derived somewhere from microorganisms, or microorganisms help to form these products. So let us understand how microorganisms help in industrial production. We were studying how microbes have helped in industrial production. Microbes can be used to produce antibiotics, beverages, alcoholic drinks, enzymes, and organic acids. Apart from this, microorganisms also help in genetic engineering. What are antibiotics? Antibiotics are nothing but medicines which are given to people if they have the element increased to a certain level. Anti means against, and biotic means against organisms. These are chemical substances produced by microbes that kill harmful microbes or microorganisms that are causing harm to us. An example of antibiotic would be penicillin or erythromycin. we were studying about antibiotics. One of the examples of antibiotics is rifampicin and penicillin. Now, rifampicin is a broad spectrum antibiotic. When I say broad spectrum, it means it could be given for various elements which cannot be controlled by normal medicine. For example, tuberculosis includes a dosage of rifampicin. The next one is alcoholic beverages like beer, wine, whiskey. Now, all these alcoholic beverages use Brewer's yeast or SREVC, which is a gram-positive organism. It is used to make alcoholic drinks or beverages using large-scale fermenters or large-scale. Now, fermenters are nothing but steel tanks. The next one is enzymes. Enzymes used in fermentation process like lipase, pectinase, acetic acid are produced using microbes. All the enzymes, whether it is pectinase, protease, lipase, are used for industrial production and for industrial uses. I hope we have understood about various aspects of microbes in industrial production, where microorganisms are used and what are their applications. Thank you.